I wrote, I'm Antonio from Switzerland, and you're smooth jazz of my life. And you are the best, my friend. Keep going. You are my company all day, and I must tell you, thank you so much. Keep going, my friend.
Susan, thank you. Always Yorkshire tea.
When Ange deems it's worth it.
Oh, I have to do so many things just to get Yorkshire tea here. I mean, I like Aldi's own, but it ain't as good as Yorkshire tea. The best smooth jazz doing that for Mimi, who's 53 today and she didn't care. Who knows? And to Jen in the US, thank you so much. It's that time again at BSJ. Good to be with you on London's best smooth jazz. This is Rod Lucas, Smooth Jazz's fourth worst DJ. He's not back again, is he? Oh, yes. On the best smooth jazz, playing instrumental smooth jazz with Norman Brown, and it is a feeling. A few new tracks to play this time around, so no albums. Some stuff you never even heard before, some of it quite rare. All instrumental grooves, spiral jump. Hi to TV viewers and radio listeners too, whether it's a podcast on the live stream or wherever you get the podcast from. TV watchers, sorry I couldn't be with you last time round. I was called away, literally at the last minute. And Rod's been filling me with news and information about the Chromium Edge, the new browser.
The new Edge browser. It certainly is very interesting. A new take on Internet Explorer, hopefully a little bit better, uses the Chrome engine. So it should look and feel about the same as Chrome. We'll see how it goes.
Yeah, but what's the advantage of the new one?
Well, you can get 4K, Netflix, Hulu, all your different services on there, despite it running in Chrome, but not actually in Chrome.
It's in Microsoft...
Microsoft Edge.
That's a new sort of browser.
New browser, brand new, very, very good.
Your recommendation?
It certainly is.
BSJ is London's best smooth jazz with Rod Lucas.
It's been another crazy one for the news, hasn't it? And it's great that we can be together on 24-hour a day best smooth jazz. That's Greg Caroukas and Riverside Drive. Some more new wines with Ange Babes, not far away. We've got the daffodils in the studio. I think they're daffodils. They're daffodils, aren't they?
I think they are, yes.
Yeah. Or triffids.
Something else. Oh, definitely not triffids. Goodness.
Who knows what your mum grows in the kitchen or whatever. Hello! Who's on the line?
Hey, Rod, Angie, and the rest of the crew. This is George in New York City. Thank you so much for the beanie hat. I love it. I've been rocking it throughout New York City and letting people know about Best Smooth Jazz. And I encourage other listeners and fans to visit the store and either purchase an item or contribute somehow for Best Smooth Jazz, and Rod can keep this going for everyone, because this brings us all together and the music is just phenomenal. Love what you do, Rod. Keep it going. Best Smooth Jazz. Woo!
Thank you.
everyone in the chat room today. L, hope you're cool. Well, not too cool, you know what I mean? JB Hughes in Livermore, California, is that correct? Thank you, JB. Did you enjoy our smooth jazz? Best Smooth Jazz here live Saturdays for the radio and TV show. That's 4 p.m. UK, 11 a.m. Eastern with Jim Atkins and Ocean Breeze at the Best Smooth Jazz. Rod Lucas Sr.
And Rod Lucas Jr.
Yes, we're here. And he has been messing around with learning animation, doing some of that stuff.
Some Unity animation, so making games, all that sort of good stuff. Just starting to learn, but it seems to be very, very fun. A few teddy bears you mentioned that you wanted to be animated.
Yeah, well, we could have dancing teddy bears animated in the studio.
I think that'd be very, very good, yes.
Yeah,
good
and start. Then you can work on some 3D or something.
Spinning logos.
David Benoit and Ballad Jane Hawk on Best Smooth Jazz. Jane in Kansas, thank you. Well, Cindy Bradley for you later on BSJ. Here's Mr. Marienthal and a little Costa Dell. Thank you.
Smooth Jazz with Rod Lucas. Thank you.
Hi, Rod and Angie. Captain Robert here in Bangkok, Thailand, taking your smooth jazz all over the world. Keep up the good work, buddy. Much appreciated. That's all I have playing in the hotel room. I don't even turn on the TV anymore. Keeps me sane in the crazy countries. Thanks again.
Sure, you're allowed to play two tracks from one artist, one after the other. Not terribly sure in this crazy world of regulation and stuff. but who cares? Caravan of Smooth Jazz, Peter White. Before that, Don't Wait For Me. Before that, Eric Mariano. Before that, David Benoit. Best Smooth Jazz. Hey, Jane in Kansas. Yeah, my lights just suddenly started working the day after. So what's going on? I agree with you. It's better than those flashing things, isn't it? You don't like flashing things, do you?
I like lots of flashing things. Do give me more.
Oh, well, if you like a flashing thing, we can arrange that to have flashy lights in the studio if you so wish. The best smooth jazz. Flashing wines.
White lights, yeah. Red ones will do. Or blue.
No, wines.
Oh, flashing wines. Sorry, I didn't hear you.
Well, we can have white ones and red ones.
Oh, we're going to have a white one by surprise today. How lovely.
Oh. Oh, don't tell me where from.
Oh, go on, Switzerland.
Oh, great. Best smooth jazz. This is new from Reagan Whiteside. And Annabelle, who have been listening for years and often send voice messages in, although haven't heard from the last few months. Good luck to girls in Regent's Park. Thinking of you. Keep stop taking. With Reagan Whiteside on London's Best Smooth Jazz. That's reminiscing, of course. His version on the BSJ. RodLucas at hotmail.com. You can always watch our TV shows on YouTube. Catch us on the audio stream. Get the podcasts of all our radio and TV shows. That's in audio, of course, from all the usual places. This has been released as a single in the last little while. This is Rick Braun. We're doing this for Suzanne and Ted because they love Rick Braun. This is Crossroads. That for the couple who emailed me during the week, but I have a bit of a collapse with my email system, which Rod tried to rectify and did most of it. Anyhow, they say when you say hello caller, our cat goes bonkers because our cat is called Caller. So when you say hello caller, Rod, our cat starts jumping about. I'm sorry to hear that. Who's on the line?
Hey, I listen to your station all the time at work. Coming from Raleigh, North Carolina, I just wanted to give a shout out.
Thank you. Thank you. Gonna play this. Something new from Lou Goldmond from his latest album. This is Boom. We'll be right back. There you are. Lou Goldmund from his latest album is Boom on the Best Smooth Jazz.
Turn my headphones up.
Yeah, I've got to turn your headphones up, haven't you?
Well, sometimes I've got to turn mine down, actually. I won't tell you when.
When I turn my headphones up, do yours go up?
No, I don't think so.
Right, what do you hear now?
Everything's the same.
It should be the same, because my headphone level should be different from yours.
But you know what you're doing?
Yeah, but you can turn yours down over there.
I always do that as soon as I come in.
She's flapping about sometimes, that's it.
No, I think it's you,
I can't
actually.
Adjust my headphones. I said, you've only been doing it 10 years. It's over there. But I do move the volume controls around.
Do you? Just to check?
Yes,
oh.
Just to get you going, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, naughty.
Oh, yeah. Oh, a little taster of what's to come from... on Best Smooth Jazz. Just to get you going a bit there, Malcolm, in the old Walnut Creek. Still in Walnut Creek, isn't he?
Yeah, he likes it there, doesn't he?
He's not in Daisy Chain Walk or anything.
No, I don't think so. Well, you never know, though.
Up the rabbit tree, or anything.
No, no.
He's still in Walnut Creek. I can imagine him and his group of friends and people.
Yeah, you can imagine the little jetty where they swim from.
Yeah. Lots of Americans have that, you know, sort of jetties and by a massive great lake.
They do, they love it, and so do we.
Yeah. The Best Smooth Jazz. This is new from Dave Stevens. It's his album, tribute to two greats, George Duke, Stanley Clark. This is Summer Winds of BSJ. Dave Stevens from forthcoming album, tribute to Stanley Clark, George Duke, that is Summer Winds, making great music again, which is good to hear. Who's on the line?
Hey Lucas, how are you? This is Kopano Masua from South Africa. I always listen to your recordings, then YouTube. Best Smooth Jazz, you rock. Can you please play for me any of the best tracks of Pat Metheny group? Best Smooth Jazz.
The best smooth jazz, especially for the gentlemen in South Africa. Don't forget, when you're leaving an audio message, let me know who you are. Now I've got to feature something I heard just the other day. Pulled it out of the old 45s. This is the B-side of a tune by Jimmy Castor. You're going to love this too.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah, you can start jigging around with it.
No, I won't do that.
Oh, okay. 1967, Jimmy Castor. For those who fancy a jig around the kitchen, whatever.
Oh yes, best smooth jazz! We'll be right back.
1967. Just dubbed that over the other day. I always like to listen to B-sides, and I've got so much vinyl to dub across. That is special. That's Hanging Out, which is the B-side to The New Boogaloo, 1967. Jimmy Castor, Neil Sex. What a man, he was an R&B instrumentalist. Very talented, I just love his stuff. You're on BSJ London with a different twist on the best smooth jazz. It's normally with Ice and Lemon with Angie.
And here I am.
Yes, and you have brought in today something that's a white wine.
It is, yep, it's rather special.
It's very fruity.
It is fruity. It's very citrus as well. Now, this has been sent to us from Beatrice and Peter in Switzerland. They sent us this. It's beautiful. It's a nice Swiss white wine. And they're saying to us, oh, we would love you to have this given. Why do you think we chose it? Now, they live in a German-speaking Switzerland. And this wine comes from a French-speaking Switzerland. And the white wine is made from Chalelas grapes. And it's actually really rather nice.
Chalelas.
Chalelas. Chazelas.
Chazelas
grapes. Never heard of those before, but it's a Swiss white wine. I mean, we don't drink white wine very often. And if you're going to drink one, yeah, let's drink a Swiss one.
I mean, I would say that is a medium. It's fruity.
Yeah.
It's got some depth. And it just rides off the tongue, doesn't it? It's nice, and you wouldn't get bored of drinking that.
No, in fact, you could drink even more of it. And it's 13.2%, so it's quite a good old depth of a white wine. Lovely. Not tart.
No, it's special. What's it called?
It's called, actually, let me just tell you what it's called. It's called Aigle Les Morales. I hope I've said that properly. It's obviously Switzerland for Aigle Les Morales.
From the super country Switzerland, the best smooth jazz.
And Beatrice and Peter, thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you, folks. RodLucas@hotmail.com if you want to email. It's Three Style from Bavaria, talking in Germany. Refreshing that wine. mellow and bright. Very nice. Adriatic Flow, Magdalena Chovankova, and Three Star, who I haven't played for a long time at BSJ, waiting for something new to come from them. Hello, caller.
Hey, Rodders. It's Malcolm, your mate here in Walnut Creek, California. Hey, by the way, I had a treat this week. Got to see Chris Botti live in San Francisco at the Jazz Club. What a fantastic artist. He makes that trumpet talk. He had a fabulous show with guest artists. It was a super, super experience. If you wouldn't mind playing me your favorite Chris Botti recording, I would love it. And always, I am going to give you my financial support to keep Best Smooth Jazz running. I love the show. I love this music. And just keep keeping it smooth. I love you, man. Cheers.
It's Chris Botti, one of my favorites. This is Lisa, for Lisa's Everywhere. Malcolm Babes in Walnut Creek. Do you suppose he's got one of those mailboxes that I have that's sort of like...
Yes, that sways when the wind is blowing, yeah? And makes that noise, the clatter.
Yeah. with the old wind blowing down the old Walnut Creek.
Yeah, with that tuft balls. What do they call those balls of tuft that float around?
We saw that in that film Jewel the other day, didn't we?
Yeah. Oh, that was brilliant, wasn't it? Dennis Weaver, is he?
Yeah, that was... What year was that we watched that?
Oh, it was 1972.
It was 72, something like that. Yeah. Dennis Weaver in a film called Jewel about this truck driver in America chasing after him. Lisa, Chris Bate for Malcolm on the Best Smooth Jazz. It's right, if you enjoy what we do here at BSJ, all you got to do is help make us getting it through with the expenses of the show with a donation. You can go to bsjonair.com. Sign anything more about that. It really does help keep us on the air. You know, Rod and Elaine in the USA, they have been great supporters of Best Smooth Jazz for many years. Thank you, Rod. Thank you, Elaine. You know I appreciate it. Now they wanted to hear this. Dance of the Wind, Paul Hardcastle. Here's your request on the Best Smooth Jazz. had an email during the week saying, Rod, why there are so many commercials on your YouTube channel? I said, it must be frustrating for you if you're watching YouTube channels and you keep getting adverts and stuff, apart from the free rolls and stuff. You need uBlock Origin. Takes them out. You know, I don't allow them to get on, and even if they did come on the channel, which they do apparently, I don't make anything because I'm a naughty boy, one of those naughty boys who plays copyrighted music, and I get loads of notifications saying, oh, you're a naughty boy and all that jazz. But anyhow, that's how it goes. Paul Hardcastle for Rod and Elaine. He hasn't been feeling too good, old Rod, hasn't he?
Not been feeling very well at all, but I'm sure this has really helped. I'm not sure if it's Rod or Elaine that's had a poorliness, but yeah, they're feeling better.
Great support to Best Mood Jazz. Thank you so much. In Houston. As I was in the shed in the backyard the other day, I was going through more vinyl to burn off and stuff onto digital. And I thought, well, I will play this. Lalo Schifrin from about 1976 from Black Widow. This is Taboo. Lalo Schifrin from Black Widow. Great album. Debut on the Best Smooth Jazz 76. Yes. Leave me an audio message. As I'm all saying, go to bsjvoicemail.com. That's bsjvoicemail.com. Hit the button, do the stuff. and I get the message.
Hi, this is Joy and Steve. We're here at the Rex Turtle Beach in Tobago. We're thinking of you guys and drinking some Chilean red wine. We'll have to send Ange the label info. Maybe you can upgrade us to something better. Anyway, we're listening to the surf and listening to your great, great smooth jazz. Thanks again. Bye for now.
Thank you, Steve. Thank you, Joy, on the best smooth jazz in Tobago. From me to you. Woo. Did you get all that?
I got all that. I'm there. Yeah, I'm listening. Listening.
We'll have some of that.
Yeah, good news.
Best smooth jazz. have to put your phone down soon, you know what I mean?
I'm just collaborating with people and finding
it's
out what's going on.
It's going to wear itself out, mate.
I get emails during this show and I
that
have to...
That phone's like going on a 100-mile run every day.
So you wanted more wine, did you, or did you not?
Well, you're not ordering any, are you?
I might be, might I? They put it in the fridge, you know, my helpers out there. I might be.
Did we run out of Apothic from Rosemary and Steve?
Actually, we did, yes, but gosh, wasn't it good?
Yeah. Well, I could get to have a drink of it.
You had lots of drinks of it, Mr. Man. Thank you.
I'm only joking, man. I'm just joking in front of people.
You're so wicked.
Okay, so that was special. Moonchild from Chris Standring. And before that, Keiko Matsui of Best Smooth Jazz. And Narinja on BSJ. Got a couple of mentions there.
Oh, I do indeed. Lots of lovely people in the chat room today. Al has noticed the Chianti bottle and the candle put in it, of course. We knew it was going to happen. Hello to the Rev. Hi, Mark and Sue, and they're in Colorado. Hi to Elle. Daisy's in Washington, grooving to the tunes. Kimberly's in Cincinnati in Ohio. Chuck, hello to you in Houston. Tim's in Ohio. And the Cherise, of course, is there lurking.
Well, she's good at doing that, isn't she?
Yep, she's in the chat room. She hasn't said anything yet, but she may well do.
She's just lurking by the behind the curtain.
Enjoying the wine.
Yeah, having a peep and then back in again.
Yeah, and you're enjoying your wine, aren't you?
I am, actually. I just think it's thoroughly, thoroughly nice.
Yes, for a white wine, which is a Swiss white wine from Beatrice and Peter in Switzerland.
Oh, yes, Lady Angie. I thoroughly agree with you.
Oh, you agree with me.
Now, someone's chosen something extra super special from Isaac Hayes, and I used to play this on Best Smooth Jazz years ago. Then I stopped playing anything from Shaft apart from the main theme and Cafe Ratio and a few others because I just love it so much.
Oh, I love Shaft. I love that very much.
Yeah. So this tune is for...
This is for Al and for Barbara, his mother-in-law, who's a bit poorly, so prayers go out to her.
This is Ellie's love song?
Ellie's love theme.
Well, it is.
Keep up.
Yes, I'm keeping up. How many times have you seen this film?
Shaft? I've never seen it once.
No, it's pretty good. It's super groovy. And for Lydia as well, because she'll get this too on the Best Smooth Jazz.
Love it. top of the morning to you, Ron Lucas. Voice coming all the way from Memphis, Tennessee. It's always good to hear your voice. It's always good to hear your music. Just want you to keep doing what you're doing. Keep giving your best toward what you do. And talk to you in the future. Talk to you in the future.
Isaacs and Friends, Cafe Reggio, and before that, Elle's love theme from the soundtrack of the film Shaft. I must dig that out. Again, on that movie thing that Rod's got. The best smooth jazz, feeling a little Shaft-like today. And we're just going to take a detour from the actual soundtrack that Isaac did, because I think this is just as groovy. And it hardly ever gets played, but every time I play it, people love it. Alan Hewitt, even you like this one, don't you?
Oh, no, I love this one. Thank you. Thank you very much.
No, that's from me to you, Ange.
Oh, it's to everybody, though. I love this one. This is the main thing, though, is it? This is the main shaft.
Oh, it is the theme, but it isn't the original.
Well,
this is a different composition.
Could we
different
not...
arrangement. No, because, you know, it makes a change to have something else, doesn't it?
Well, no, I like the original. Can you not do the original?
No, I'm not. You're so naughty!
Please?
No, I'm not doing the original, I'm doing this version. When I played it in your room the other day, you said, oh, I like that.
I love the sharp theme every time.
Yes, I expect you do.
But not that, I like the original best.
Yes, best smooth jazz. That's Gary Palmer and Land of the Sun, featuring Bob Baldwin and Paul Brown at BSJ.
Rum, are you giving me your cup?
I say, what are you... Calm down, Rod.
I think the wine went down the wrong way.
Yeah, well, leave it then. Don't drink any more.
Oh, okay. Whatever you say, matron. The best smooth jazz. And well, enjoy that from Gary Palmer. Jane Meath in Kansas asked me to do some Cindy Bradley. This is the first of the tunes we're going to play, if we can get it in this time round. As requested, Cindy Bradley. This is Stockholm Summer. Something pretty recent from her. Best smooth jazz. To Igor, who finds our podcast positive. Igor, thank you so much for your email. Rod Lucas, RODLUCAS at hotmail.com. And to Richard, thank you for your very interesting email. Talking of sound quality and stuff, I was asked to go to a national newspaper here in the UK just a few days back. and sort out their podcast system. I said, you're recording everything too hot, man. iTunes is going to bring that down by about 10 dB if you ain't careful, because that's what they started doing. They said, oh, really? I said, yes. I said, how much do you spend on these podcasts? They said, over a million. They said, oh, yes. Blimey, I said, you want to take the best smooth jazz and stick it on your paper and stuff. BSJ, commercial-free, best smooth jazz out of London, England, where we're full of some little surprises and some of your favourite best smooth jazz tunes, but no singing here. Isn't that right?
I don't even sing. I never sing.
Thank goodness for that, man. Thank goodness for that. Have we got a nice tea tonight? But don't mention the obvious.
You mean supper, don't you? Tea is tea and cake, isn't it?
No, I like tea.
Do you? Well, I can make a cup of tea instead of more wine.
Tea
would you
is
like
tea.
That?
Supper is supper.
And what's dinner then?
Dinner? You have dinner at lunchtime, don't you?
And what do you have at lunchtime then if you don't have dinner then and it's not supper?
Well, some people call it lunchtime, don't they?
Yeah. What do you call it, Rod?
I call it at lunchtime, I call it dinner time, and at tea, I call it tea time.
Everybody just eats, yeah.
Make yourself useful and get another bottle.
Ah, do you want red or white, though?
I'll leave that up to you, mate. I'm at Jamel, coming in soon. Not far away. For you, Hayes, thank you for that. Best smooth jazz. Norman Brown, feeling good. Oh, yes.
Rod Lucas, there's nothing like it.
Be nice to play some Eugene Groove. Never a problem as far as I'm concerned. So I just love him. Gonna go and see him this year. Haven't seen him for a little while. Well, last year when it was him in Steve.
Oh, gosh, yes, indeed.
With Peter Wyatt. I wonder if he's going to... Well, I suppose he is this year.
Yeah, he does. And it's always wonderful. Every time.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is Round and Round for Sue, Chris and Joel. Thanks for your email. RODLUCAS, as in rodlucas.com. Round and round. Hey Jonathan, I listen to American smooth jazz stations because I just want to see what they're doing. But mainly American news stations. American radio ain't like it used to be when I was listening as a boy in the 70s or a little bit older in the 80s. It ain't nothing like KABC 79 Los Angeles. WCFL Chicago. Oh man, those were radio stations. Now it's like listening to Spotify with a little bit of speed. Do you know what I mean? Using groove round and round. Hello, caller.
Hi, Rod.
Yes, caller.
Rod, could you play me some huge groove on 101?
Well, I certainly can, caller. Do you enjoy the show?
Oh, Rod, no, I hate you, but I love the music.
Well, thanks a lot, caller. Wishing you all the very best.
Best smooth jazz!
Best smooth jazz!
Good day to you wherever you are. On your podcast trip, you could be anywhere, could you not? where you're watching us on YouTube. Don't forget, we're live Saturdays on twitch.tv. Just search for Best Smooth Jazz. Or you can watch us live at bestsmoothjazz.com, screen one. But for the most part, since we went to Twitch to do the live TV shows, YouTube have been really nice. Oh, how surprising, Rod.
Yeah, I know, mate. I know.
Using Groove and 101. Oh, man. Has anyone but anyone seen Ahmed Jamal?
Hi, this is Ahmed Jamal with Rod Lucas on Best Smooth Jazz from London. And this is me and my sound. Me and my sound.
Thank you, Ahmed. We enjoyed this one. 1951, a little Rika. Pulpa. Best Smooth Jazz. You like a little bit of that, don't you? A bit of Rika P.
Oh, I love a bit of Rika P.
Yeah, you can have a quick dance to this one.
Not right now, but maybe later.
Oh, okay. Thanks a lot.
You feel free.
You deny me, then?
No, you can dance if you like to.
Thank you. Thank you very much. What's your name? Dracula, you say? Jamal, about 1951. Rika, Pulpa, the Smooth Jazz. Oh, yes. Oh, I'm a Jamal. We love you, man. We love you. Hello, caller. How are you in Salem?
Hi, Rod. My name is Rhonda. I'm calling you from Winston-Salem, North Carolina, on a balmy Sunday evening, and I ran across you while I was surfing down through the tube, and I heard your music. I just want to say thank you so much. It sounds so good. It's so silky and smooth, and we appreciate it here in North Carolina. Keep it going.
Thank you, Rhonda. want to leave me an audio message, all you got to do is go to bsjvoicemail.com. bsjvoicemail.com.
Oh, man.
All the best to you, Rhonda. This is Jeffrey Smith.
This is Jeffrey Smith with Rod Lucas on Best Smooth Jazz. Rod's playing me right now, so check out my sound with Rod Lucas.
That is Jeffrey Smith. Say Jeffrey Smith.
Jeffrey Smith.
Jeffrey Smith, new album now available.
Yes, Jeffrey Smith, new album now available. I wish you'd stop doing that to me, Bob.
Why?
Making me do things.
Because you got a good
ad hoc.
Yeah, Jeffrey, where are you, man?
Hi, this is Jeffrey Smith.
Yeah,
there's
a man.
There's
the main man.
Yeah, he's the main man, isn't he? All right, let's play some real smooth jazz, please.
That's not smooth.
Here we are on London's best smooth jazz for you.
and here for you, just for you, and no one else. It's Angie, babes, and giving it large today.
Well, I'm going to say on that note, and I'm not going to sing, hello, hello, Elle, our special lady. Hi to Dale. Thank you, too, for your donation. Hi to Charles, who's a grooving, as he always does. Thank you for your donation. Paul in Hastings. Thank you, my love. And Davey, of course. Hi to Paulette, and she's got some great ideas at the moment, so I'm going to put them forward. Hi. It's the music. It's putting me off.
Get on with it.
No. Hi to Karen in Elk Grove, California. Hello, Las Vegas. That's TV Guide TV. And hi to Larry, who's doing some painting as we speak.
Yeah. Well, of course, this is Peter White. Well, there's Eugene Groove in here as well. These are the hidden sessions, of course. We've got Brian Culberson giving it large in the background, playing the piano from the back. Oh, yes. It also featured the late, great Chuck Lowe. He's in there. Yeah, and during that session, what were you doing?
I was drinking tea, darling.
Oh, thank you very much. The Best Smooth Jazz. It's great to have you along, and thank you for joining us on The Best Smooth Jazz. It's all right here. Some Peter White dead soon. Barry. Oh, man. Did I ever tell you that I've seen him 5 times with the Love Unlimited Orchestra? That man put so much work into his live gigs. I don't care how much was paid. He gave it so much and more time. That's what I call a real showman of best smooth jazz, the Rhapsody in White. Best smooth jazz with Claudine and the Grooves.
I love Barry White.
Paul's will love Barry. I talked about that drop that I lost somewhere from analog to digital voices. Hi, this is Barry White with Rod Lucas. And I was only 21. Went to see him at Shepparton Studios to do an interview. Did the interview. Then I said, I don't suppose you could say, hi, this is Barry White with Rod Lucas. And he did. He did me five.
And you lost them.
Well, I just can't find them. Oh,
he was the maestro. We're all saying it. He was the man.
Best smooth jazz. This is new from Brian Simpson and an interesting collaboration with Steve Oliver. Well, not that interesting. It's just good. You know, this is the way home. That for Douglas Ferris. Thank you, Doug. Good luck to you. Thank you so much for your support of the Best Smooth Jazz. Costs us a lot of money per month, and I'm talking about a few dollars. I'm talking about hundreds of dollars for the business broadband we have here in the UK, the podcast space. We get thousands of downloads every single week on the Best Smooth Jazz, and all the other associated costs on Best Smooth Jazz. If you want to help us, go to bestsmoothjazzonair.com. That's bestsmoothjazzonair.com, or is it bsjonair.com?
It's bsjonair.com, yes. Actually.
Thank you, Angie. I knew you'd be best. bsjonair.com and leave a donation. We'd love to have you along. We just do this because we love doing it. But if I had to pay everything on my own, man, well, we won't be on the air. It's only through great listeners like Rod and Elaine and Al, Charles King, and people like Malcolm and stuff. We're here. This is Boney James and Seduction. Who wanted this?
Ah, this was indeed requested by Charles King, who has donated. And of course, if you had to pay me, Rod, well, we'd be well out of pocket, wouldn't we?
Of course we would.
Good job I do it for free.
Yes, we all love you, that's why.
Do you? Do you really?
Yeah, of course I do. What are you talking about?
Have another glass of wine.
You work real hard, man.
Yeah, all day, every day.
Well, you do. Yeah, you pitch up for the show.
I do, and so do you. You work harder than I do. Don't know.
instrumental smooth jazz with that geezer Rod Lucas. Ron Lucas? No, not Ron. Oh, you mean Rob Lucas? No! You mean Fred Lucas? The Fred Lucas? No. Rod, R-O-D-L-U-C-A-S. Bunny James and Seduction. I love that tune. Thank you, Charles, for reminding me about that. I did used to play it a lot. That's how it is. Isn't that right?
Well, yes, indeed. Anything you say, Rod, and we can call you anything you like.
Well, thanks very much for that, Korma. Who's on the line?
Hi, Rod. It's Gary from Vancouver, Canada. Just want to mention that I am enjoying your show. Just wondering if there's any way we can get the artist and song titles flashing across the screen when they are playing. It would be great for me to have the information so that I could buy my favorite tunes. Anyway, keep up the good work. Thanks so much.
Thank you so much, Gary in Vancouver. I change the format of the show so often as I'm on the air. I spend a few hours choosing the music and stuff, what I'm going to play. When I come on air, I do move things around. I don't have the technology to keep flashing stuff up on the air. I do this show for me, not the artist, you know what I mean? They gave me a cut of what they got, it'll be different. Help me keep me on the air. But you can also get a free app, Gary, called Shazam. Point it at the loudspeaker and tell you what I'm playing. Sometimes YouTube list all the tunes I've played, well, most of them anyhow, if I've infringed copyright. Dear Rod, Mr. Lucas, you've infringed copyright on 43 tracks this week. We're not going to take you out. We're just going to play loads of ads on your channel. Well, then you need uBlock Origin. Best smooth jazz. smooth chocolate. Oh, yes, please, nice. You like some more chocolate, Mr. Lucas? Yes, please, nice. One flew over the cuckoo's nest. What was her name?
Nurse Ratchet.
Oh, man, I love Nurse Ratchet.
No chocolate for you, Mr. Lucas.
She can come into my room and say, would you like some more chocolate, Mr. Lucas? Nurse Ratchet. One flew over the cuckoo's nest. And we played it to Rod the other day. He loved it. What a great film.
Brilliant film. Brilliant film. And Louise Fletcher was the actress. She's so wonderful.
I fancied her in that film.
Well, yes, as a lot of people did. And Jack Nicholson. I mean, what can you say? Before or after the lobotomy? Both.
He was brilliant, wasn't he? Oh, man. Did you enjoy that day? Bruising, smoothing, having a good time. The mountain dance you've just been listening to. Now, there's a young lady who listens to us in Oregon, in the United States, and she listens to us here at Best Smooth Jazz regularly, and she loves this tune. I've been meaning to play it for months, but here it is now, because it fits
right here
on the Best Smooth thingy.
Yeah, Best Smooth Jazz.
Yeah. Bob James. Thank you, Bob James. Who's on the line?
Hi, this is Bob James with Rod Lucas on Best Smooth Jazz from London. And this is Our Sound of Foreplay.
Oh, Bob, thank you. Don't forget to leave me a voice message. Go to bsjvoicemail.com. That's bsjvoicemail.com. Oh, yes. That's Shepherd's Song from the album H. And if Ange wouldn't prevent me, I'd play a super track from the album H, because I used to play it in the 80s and stuff on radio. Oh, well, BBC Five Live. Yeah, go on.
No, I wouldn't stop you. Do anything you want to, Rod.
Would you?
Yes, of course, you usually do.
Okay, so what you got there?
I want to talk about the red wine. I want to say that this one we're doing now is called Amone, 13.5%. It's Italian. It's really rather nice. 2018. Do you like it?
I do like it, but we've had it before somewhere, haven't we?
We had it last week to try out, see if we liked it, and it's from Aldi, and you've got to guess how much. It's not,
Not the price is anything, but I would say £3.99.
Oh, really? Would you say that? I would have said that it was a bit more expensive, a bit more deep.
You sound like you should be in Upstairs, Downstairs, or Downton Abbey.
Hey, really? Would you say that?
Hey, really? I thought I was a bit Love
Island. Oh, Lord Musselthwaite! You don't mean that, do you?
Okay, so it's Aldi £4.99, which I think is really rather good.
Well, that's what I'm saying, £3.99, £4.99. I mean, what?
Yeah.
You know, what do you want, man?
A pound or two in it. Yeah, so well, you play what you want to play then.
It's very good, isn't it? What's it called?
It's called, I don't know how to say it really. I think it's called Aimon. I'm going to spell it for you. A-I-M-O-N-E.
Aimon.
Aimon. Aimon.
Aimon, you know him. He's a walk down the bar, down the line. Right?
Is that him?
Aimon, yeah.
Hey, Rod.
Yes?
Play some Ramsey Lewis, would you?
Okay, cool. Well, thank you. Instrumental smooth jazz. Doreen, thank you for that. Don't talk to me about Prince Harry and Meghan. Get myself into too much trouble. The best smooth jazz, a little Herb Alpert. We have to go on this show soon. That's Herb Alpert and Cheeky.
London's best smooth jazz.
That is us. I'll say hello to Karen. Thank you for that, Karen. I did get your email. I got it first time round as well, but I had a bit of a hiccup with my email over the last couple of months, which is crazy. Always check your junk box first. Isn't that right?
Absolutely. Get in the junk box, I say.
Go to your junk box first. Best Smooth Jazz. Rod Lucas, RODLUCAS, at hotmail.com. If you want to leave us a donation, help us stay on the air. Get in here most weeks to do the show. Go to bsjonair.com. That's bsjonair.com. Now, who are we playing now? Oh, yes. From the UK, this is Vad 75. And the Moment of Wonders, new from them. Vad 75 from the UK and Moment of Wonders on Best Smooth Jazz. Plays instrumental smooth jazz 24 hours a day at bsj.fm and the free apps. You can get the free apps on Google Play and on iTunes, etc., etc., etc. And Andrew's just been flashing up one of our tea towels.
Our tea towels, dish towels. Indeed I have, because they are beautiful and they're really helpful when you're uncorking wine.
Yeah, she's been flashing that up on the TV show, which if you want to watch a TV show, you need to go to YouTube and tap in Best Smooth Jazz and you'll find the latest show that we do.
And it's very, very good.
It is. What, the wine or the show?
The wine, the show and the dish towel tea towel, of course.
Yeah, buy some stuff at bsjstore.com. Help us stay on the air. We don't make anything out of this, man, I'll tell you. Nothing. We just put it straight back into Best Smooth Jazz. Some people say, why do you charge so much for your stuff? I say, well, first of all, we've got to send it to America. Secondly, we need to put some money back in the show. And then thirdly, we've got to pay for the stuff that we send you, like the BSJ caps, the T-shirts and stuff.
The beanie hats and the socks.
Yeah, socks, did you say?
I said socks and hoodies too, lovely hoodies.
Yeah, it's true. That's Angie. She always knows best. This is Candy Dolfer. You like Candy, don't you?
Oh, yeah, she's brilliant.
Candy Dolfer on the best smooth jazz from London, England. Thank you for joining us, wherever you are, whoever you are, what time of day, what year you're even listening to us. Slap us on the podcast or check out the Best Smooth Jazz channel on YouTube, as long as it exists on YouTube. Do you know what I mean? All these corporates, they could slash you down at any time, could they not? You have my permission, when I'm no longer here, to put it up on your own channels for the rest of eternity and stuff. Do you know what I mean? Not yet. Download the videos off YouTube and stick them up sometime. Might be a useful archive, mightn't it?
It would indeed, yeah, I agree.
Yeah, like talking pictures on Freeview on Sky
TV.
That's
so good.
Yeah, we saw a bit of Lauren Hardy today on talking pictures. All black and white stuff from the 1940s and earlier. Just a bit of social history of what was going on here in the UK, you know, before it changed. And it changed. You've had a good time this time around, haven't you?
I certainly have. Thank you very much for joining me.
Have you noticed I've tried to keep it a little bit longer,
yeah.
Stretching it a bit?
Yeah, you do stretch it a bit, Rod, must be said, yeah. But that's fine with me.
Oh, I'm pleased about that. Man. Being a groove. We're going to go very, very soon. I'm going to find a final song to play, if I can. And Ange is going to cook tea.
Supper.
Supper?
Yes. I'm going to cook something really delicious for us.
It's like calling your front room the lounge, ain't it? It's all a bit mid-70s, not what quite is.
That was the best room. Back in the 70s, we used to call it the best room, and we never went in there.
Yeah, but the lounge? I mean, what's a lounge, for God's sake?
It's where you lounge, and you put your feet up, and you lounge.
It's the front room in working-class families, mate, I'll tell you.
Depends where you come from and where you're going.
Wasn't the lounge? The lounge? I'm going on my chan sui, whatever they call it.
No, chez long.
Chez long, yeah, one of them.
Oh, bless you.
Thank you. That's right, Al. Tom Grant and Delishico. Oh, yeah, we like that. Bit of smooth jazz. Thank you for joining us today. Hello, caller, who's on the air?
Hi, Rod. My name is Jay Logan. I was admiring your radio station, and I was thinking, as an artist, that I am a jazz artist, it would be an honor to be on your station. I just want to see how to reach out to you so you can get back in touch with me to see if my music fits your format. I would really, truly appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Jay, in the United States. We'd love to hear your music, Jay. Send it to me at rodlucas@hotmail.com. That's rodlucas@hotmail.com. That goes for all smooth jazz artists or artists, whatever. That's rodlucas@hotmail.com. No less than 92K, please. And please label them correctly, folks. Love to feature on the show if you're up to the business. This is Acoustic Alchemy in Sand and Her Toes. On the Best Smooth Jazz anytime you like. You can get the audio podcasts from iTunes and Google and Spotify and so many other great ones too. Just tap in Best Smooth Jazz on the audio podcasts. You can watch the TV version of this show after we've done the live show on YouTube. And listen to us on the audio stream at bsj.fm and get the apps for that as well. A BSJ. If I see one more news story about Prince Harry and Meghan Merkel, whatever her name is, I'm going to go bonkers.
Yeah, are you going to go bonkers? Okay.
I've had enough of watching royal family members failing.
I know.
And Meghan Merkel. Don't even go there. Don't even go there. How much does that cost a British taxpayer, eh?
Don't go there, Rod.
All that fiasco.
I know.
What a fiasco. And then they want to go to Canada.
Anyway, what's this lovely track?
Oh, this is Vladdy Strecker.
Oh, I like Vladdy Strecker.
You've heard of her, haven't you?
It's a boy, isn't it?
What?
Isn't it a boy, Vladdy Strecker?
I never said it was anything
you
else.
You said you like her. Oh, don't.
Oh, man, keep up, will you? This is First Dance.
On the Best Smooth Jazz.
Hi, Meghan. You're part of the royal family, ain't you?
Oh, no. I'm a superstar.
Oh, really? Thank you very much. Being a Best Smooth Jazz production from London, England, playing you instrumental smooth jazz, commercial free, no ads here. And if you watch an ad on YouTube, then you need an ad blocker. Like the rest of the nation gets an ad blocker. You block Origin or something. You don't have to sit through those commercials. Do you know what I mean? Even on YouTube, man. I don't put them there and I don't get anything for it. In fact, I get nothing for doing this show. Am I mad or am I mad?
Well, actually, you do get something for doing this show, Rod.
What's that?
You get me giving you lovely wines, you get lots of lovely people saying lovely things to you, and we just have a groove, don't we?
Yeah, and Trey Bake.
No,
I get a Trey Bake.
Do you want Trey Bake?
Thank you, caller. It's been a groove. Thank you for joining us. Join us next time round on the Best Smooth Jazz. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com and see all the show news, all the program news. It's all there at bestsmoothjazz.com. When we're on the air, when we're not on the air, and all that jazz.
Say goodnight.
Say goodnight. Night-night.